Right, so I thought I'd give you a close up in daylight. I mean, last night's video was obviously at the end of the evening, about 10 o'clock at night, something silly. There you go, there he is, Big Frank, on the road again. As I say, the front mudguard definitely sticks out like a sore thumb, so that needs doing. But that's something I can do while Big Frank's on the road, because I want to play over the summer, and two bikes isn't enough, so I want my third bike, which is Big Frank, on the road. There it is, you know. As I say, I am an amateur, and the fit isn't perfect, but it's pretty darn good. And I've definitely done that high enough now that the tyre's not hitting it. Before, it was just knocking the light out, just chewing on that a little bit. But that's raised up about an inch. Plus, I raised the suspension via the dog bones by about an inch, I think it was. So it's giving me a lot of clearance. I've hit some right old bumps today, and obviously there's no damage whatsoever across there, no chewing, so that's good. But there he is in all his glory for all his sins, back on the road, and it is fantastic to have him back. As I say, the two other bikes I got, the 1250 GSX 1250 and the Yamaha 1300 cruiser, are so heavy. Oh, hi Frank, say hi to the viewers. Good boy. Yeah, the flashing lights. Oh, it's a disco. Certainly helps through the traffic, the old flashing lights. Yeah, they're so heavy. Whereas Big Frank, it actually nice and flickable.